If I told you to say something on how to be successful here as a freshman, what would you say?
Stay organized.
Anything else you'd like to say?
Stay organized, it's all that matters.
But your room is very unorganized.
You know, how well am I doing right now in college?
What's your GPA?
not too bad, actually, I don't know.
That's not an answer.
Jamie, Jordan got a...
How do you become successful as a freshman at Cuca College?
You do homework when it's given, not when it's due.
Make use of the Ask Office.
Thank you.
This is the library, a great place for studying. Basic library.
Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost.
The others, they don't like us.
Yeah. I know.
Why?
Tried carrying the weight of the world, but I only have two hands. Hope I get the chance to travel the world, but I don't have any plans. Wish that I could stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes. Life's a game made for everyone, and love is the prize. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over.
Dining hall.
Things.
Where are we going?
Somewhere we belong.
We'll be right back.
you have any tips for incoming freshmen of Cuca College?
Sure. My name is Rebecca Capek. I'm a success advocate and a resident director, and my tip is to get involved on campus.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
If I were to ask you how to be a successful freshman at Cuca College, how would you answer that?
I'd say being a successful freshman would be to attend all the classes, do all your homework, make sure you study for the test, and just to have fun.
I would say get involved and as much as possible, join a lot of clubs, and study, go to class.
That's good answers.
Nice.
When you're a freshman, you get a lot of free time. How would you tell them how to handle it?
Well, with your free time, you get the choice to do whatever you want. You can do the homework or not do the homework, but I recommend doing the homework so you can stay on top of things and not fail out.
I agree.
What is the best place to study or get work done?
You can go in your dorm, but there's a lot of distractions. Your roommate, music, your phone, TV, all that. So I would say go to the library. It's quieter and less distractions.
Oh, and I would say it's wherever you personally want to go. I personally like to go to the library because it's nice and peaceful there. My room, I don't think I can get anything done in there.
What are the living situations for freshmen?
Well, for freshmen, there's two places you can go to, either Davis or Space. I live in Davis. I think it's really nice. Space is just down the hill. Davis is on top of the hill.
There's also Saunders for girls, but it's an all-girls building, and it's on the campus, and it's all girls, so there's a lot of drama, I guess.
The Terrace Cafe and the Geyser are places you can eat. Which would you prefer?
The Terrace is great. I love the food there. It's very expensive, though, but the food is really delicious. You can get smoothies and get whatever basically you want in there. The Geyser, it's all right. They just have the same food basically every day. Kind of gets old. Does it taste too good sometimes? Depends when you go in there. But other than that, I love the french fries at the Geyser too.
Terrace is the place to be. It's pretty expensive, but they have a lot better food there.
Do you have any insight about field periods?
Well, field periods is like a main reason why a lot of people come here. And field periods are basically you have to go in the field you want to do. As for me, I'm an education major, so I'm hoping to get into the classroom this winter.
Field periods are a great experience, and you should start looking at them as soon as you get here and talk to your advisor about them as soon as possible.
Is there anything else you want to tell the incoming freshmen?
LaCuca's great.
Stay organized.